and a rebound inhaled by Zubats and out to Morris for three. Good! It's changed to Westbrook. More rim protection inside by the Clippers. Jackson stutter steps it around. Monk got it! Acrobatic move! Reggie Jackson! Reeves on top. Hesitates, fakes the three, then puts one up and a rebound by Anthony. 14-footer will drop.
It's so quiet in here, and Reggie Jackson's trying to get his hands into it. But I really believe that they feel embarrassed, kind of taunting at Carmelo Anthony. He's doing everything he possibly can.
Lost his timing, and man keeps it alive and gets it out to Morris, and the shot clock at four. Augustine's on him, and he nails the shot from mid-range. Watch it on Fridays. Nice lunge inside by Jackson, but can't convert. Beasmore gets it. Ellington at the other end. Quick release in the two.
That's who, if you're the Clippers, you're looking at a first-round matchup potentially.
But nothing against Bledsoe, Winslow, and Johnson. But here comes Kennard. Doubled, and Stanley Johnson knocked it away. Look out for Covington from behind. He guards and protects the ball and gets the two after the steal and the conversion. Jackson got a screen, lost the ball. LeBron to Ellington ahead. Gliding in for two. Pretty pass, great finish. Trying to squeeze one into LeBron. Picked up by Hartenstein. Jackson into a thicket. He takes it outside for Covington. Who finds Hartenstein inside. What a throw in there with Covington. He's on Jackson. Shot clock at four. Reggie puts it up. Misses. And the hustling Hartenstein gets it. Coffee. Three. Four. And that ball is a ricochet off the glass. Augustine, first game for the Lakers. He's joining on Tuesday. Baseball, the three. Good. He's got two. One. Covington right down the lane. And the Johnson, former LA High School Player of the Year. James, three for two. LeBron with 26. He'll dig it out. 7.5 to play in the fourth. Augustine, three. And he is a 38% three-point shooter in his career. Hard screen, Zubats, and that frees Jackson. Got it, foul.